Poppy Playtime Chapter 3 just got a song called Sleep Well. And it's all about the hour of joy. But before we analyze it, I am first gonna show you the music video. Let's analyze it, should we? The music video starts, and we see a bunch of Poppy Playtime characters being happy because this part was definitely before the hour of joy. Kissy Missy is just calmly chilling in Playcare Mommy, and Bunzo are having fun, Huggy Wuggy is just being Huggy Wuggy, and Catnap is putting the orphans to sleep, but then something terrible happens. We see Hoppy Hopscotch and a mysterious shadow. And this is either Ollie or the people who experimented on the children, and I think it's someone. Who did the Yabikus? Hoppy Hopscotch is now super sad, and Catnap has an idea to take revenge on the employees.
Never did the things we did if we had realized all our shit.
And Hoppy Hopscotch is the first one to join. So she is probably also mad at the person who experimented on her. The second one wanting revenge is Dog Day. Third is Boogie Bot. Fourth is Yellow Mini Huggy Wuggy. And these cute little monsters all look cute, but on the other hand, they're all making the wrong decision of getting revenge. Fifth is Candy Cat. Sixth is PJ Pug a Pillar. Seventh is Cat B.
Come on, come on, come on.
Here we can see that Huggy Wuggy is gone. And what do you think? That means, it's of course means, he is joining the Hour of Joy plan on taking revenge. Boxy Boo also joins at place number 8. And he is in his monster form. And I really think he looks sick in this music video. 9th is Bunzo, the birthday bunny. 10th is Bron, this dinosaur. 11th is Huggy Wuggy, I told you he would join. But hey, why is Kissy Missy here? Isn't she nice? Oh wait, I get it. She is not joining, she is just looking. I think this Beakus. All of the monsters are next to each other, while Kissy is next to no one. And she is just sadly staring. 12th to join is Blue Mini Huggy Wuggy. 13th to join us, Crafty Corn. Here we see Kissy Missy and Huggy Wuggy preparing for the Hour of Joy. But we can see that Kissy Missy doesn't want this at all. Here we can see Poppy Playtime, sad because she is against the Hour of Joy. She doesn't like this at all. She also told us that she doesn't like the Hour of Joy in the game. So yeah, that confirms it. And the Hour of Joy is now happening. We know this because our favorite main mascots are attacking, and the lyric says it in the Hour of Joy. And here we see Poppy Playtime, trying to stop the Hour of Joy. Here we see Catnap Man, because the people experimented on him. Now he's taking revenge in the Hour of Joy. And of course Miss Delight is also a part of the Hour or Joy. She is also taking revenge for sure. We have a scared Poppy here, with all blood over the walls, Beakus. Of the events of the Hour of Joy. Here we see the toys trying escaping Aether, the Hour of Joy. Including Bunzo Bunny Yellow Mini, Huggy Green Mini, Huggy Hoppy Hopscotch Catnap, Bobby Bear Hug. And some smelling critters, they're escaping because they want freedom, but I don't think they're gonna make it out of the factory, though. I don't really know what's happening here, but I think they are processing what happens in the Hour of Joy. Wouldn't it be cool if they actually did that in the game? I also think all of these scared monsters are against the Hour of Joy. Here we see Catnap drawing something mysterious. And if you're a big Poppy Playtime fan, this image might seem familiar to you. And that's right, we got this in the arc, but I can't find it. Here we see Catnap as a little boy named the Theater hanging out with the prototype experiment 1006. And here Catnap has no idea that he's gonna betray him in Chapter 3. Here we get a closer look at the prototype, because I think first we only saw this part, and now they added this part, that's what I think. But don't you think this shot looks creepy and amazing? And at this part's Poppy Playtime chapter, one is slowly happening. Here we see the smelling critters that were a part of the Hour of Joy, putting Poppy in her cage because she was against the Hour of Joy. And the critter were not, they wanted revenge on the employees, and they think they are doing the right thing. Artificial facade from the thought of a god, all due to the path that we try. And I know Catnap is an evil monster, but doesn't it looks like he's thinking of what have I done, and it looks like he has some regrets, too. Until we get at chapter 3, of course.
We just wanted to hear, but now we're not misery, and now we'll never wake up, but we've torn up.
Here we have Poppy still shaking because of what happened. Here we are getting some scenes we already seen before. So I won't analyze them again. We get another look at Miss Delight. And she looks absolutely terrifying in this shot. Should we bright this image up to see some secrets? Well, let's do that. Well, now we can see that this scene takes place in her classroom that we saw in chapter 3, but not much secrets, sadly. And this is chapter 1, starting the player comes in and sees Huggy Wuggy. We also see how Huggy Wuggy got away while we did our first puzzle. And I am happy they finally showed that. But anyways, that was every secret I could find. And wait, you're still here? Wow, that unbelievable comments, Prototype 1006. If you see this, thanks for watching, and of course by EII.